with smoking. Every day in America, more than 3,200 teenagers under 18 smoke their first cigarette. 2,100 youth and young adults become daily cigarette smokers. Sadly, this effort, and the packaging is just brilliant. It really is. It's attractive, it's fun, makes you feel cool that you've got this in your hands, and it's really very, very slick, at which the industry is very good at, as we all remember, again, as Senator Blumenthal said, Joe Camel. More kids knew about Joe Camel than the president of the United States or George Washington at one point.